belly of a rocket ship, as from Terra it did fly. His first cries drowned by the engine's roar, in no cradle did he lie. He'd hit Santara by the time he was four, Galheim when he was nine. Born as a spaceman in a spaceman's bed, and as a spaceman he would die. He learned every course that a ship could take, found a few more on the side. He learned new tricks every stop they'd make, with the engines he did ride. A spacer's pride was his swagger stick, and his pride knew that he could survive. He lived as a spaceman from the day he was born, and as a spaceman he would die. They headed for diversity in his trading years, when he just turned 34. The captain planned on a mighty pay after running a load of ore. The engine room gave him all they had, but the captain ordered more. They pumped him up to their hottest gain just to hear the rockets roar. 500 miles above the planet's ground, the engines died away. The captain called, "We need power now, or we'll all die today." The spaceman said, "All the boys are dead, and I'm not far behind. We pulled much more than she's meant to take, and the baffles have blown wide." The captain said, "Well, do something, man," and the spaceman smiled wide. "Except hold the plates down with my bare hands, we can't do nothing but enjoy the ride." But the ground flew up with destructive speed, and the spaceman knew his mind. He couldn't sit in the engine room and wait for his friends to die. So he turned and he put his hand inside where the engines used to glow. He found the plates and he held them fast, 'cause to quit's no way to go. And the rocket shook with a mighty roar, and the engines, they did cry. And the spaceman smiled in the engine's glow, for as a spaceman he would die. They found the boys in the engine room, by their stations they did lie. The spaceman with his hands on a baffle plate was still sitting where he died. They took them out, gave them to the stars, not a single spaceman cried. For spacemen in the stars to live, and in the stars they long to die. The spaceman's life for his men did give, and the stars would let him lie. He lived as a spaceman from the day he was born, and as a spaceman he did die.